It's Feel Better, Feel Better, Feel Better Friday.
I'm What's up, everybody?
Hey, hey.
Happening? Hey. How you doing?
Listen.
It's Feel Better Friday, y'all. We are live in the loft, and we are powered by Virtual Live Studios.
Yes.
Ooh, I just can't get enough of this. You know what I'm saying? Say what's up to Redfootz on drums. Where you at, Footz? Where you at? You all the way somewhere and where? Where you at? Where you hailing from? Because I know you appear to be in the room. But where are you actually?
Somewhere in the DMV.
I know, that's right. Somewhere in the DMV. Say what's up to my man Stan Cooper on guitar.
Stan.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What's up?
So where you hailing from, Stan?
Good old Upper Mayberry.
Upper Mayberry. I love it. I love it. I love it. You got a good signal out there in Upper Mayberry.
Oh, well, thank you so much.
Y'all got the good grass. I understand. You got the good grass. You know, what's up, Geronimo?
What's happening?
How you doing? Where you hailing from today?
Oh, Southeast PG County.
Southeast. You know, we say Southeast. It's a DC thing, y'all. And Walter Cosby's on bass over there. What you doing? What you doing? How you doing? Everybody do the Walter. Come on. Here we go. Out there in Facebook world. Here we go. Come on. And bam, it's a Feel Better Friday Walter Cosby thing. And of course, say hello to my co-host,
hey,
Mr. Daryl L.A. Hunt.
Oh, wait, let's not forget Sylver Logan Sharp,
the
host of Feel Better Friday.
And my legs. I brought my legs today, y'all.
Yes.
How you doing?
This is my, you know, first of all, there you go. Come on. I was feeling a little fringy, a little ruffly. I had to break out my little, you know, it's an ode to... a special something that we're going to do with our guest today. So listen, it's Feel Better Friday, y'all. Shout out to everybody in Virtue Live world. This is the system that is powering us, that we are allowed to be in all these different places around the DMV area and be able to come and play music for you in real time over the internet. That's what I said. Over the internet in real time, playing music for you in all these different locations. And if that wasn't enough, let me tell you where our guest is dropping in from today. Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Y'all ain't ready. Hold on. I got to move my mic stand for this. Let me move my mic stand back for this. So listen. So several years ago, what was that, 13 or something, 2013?
Oh, wow.
Daryl and I had the pleasure of working on a song called One in a Million with some of the most amazing artists from Stockholm, Sweden. We had a lot of fun. We really did. We formed some lifelong relationships. And for the first time in Feel Better Friday history, because we are powered by Virtue Live Studios, we're able today to bring one of those amazing rock stars right here to the virtual loft to perform with us today from Sweden. Y'all ain't hear me. This Ecuadorian-born Swedish singer-dancer is probably best known for being in the pop group Aphrodite. I hope I said that right. These Eurovision Melody Festival and winners have gone on to produce many chart-topping singles. They've done tours and so just too much great music to even talk about, with way too many accomplishments under her belt. But I got to tell you, this sister can cook, too. She can throw down in the kitchen. This diva is also a part of our song, No More Color Lines, which the Go-Go remix is available now everywhere music is sold. It just dropped. Ah, I'm so excited. Please welcome to the loft my girl, Gladys Del Pilar.
Thank you.
There she is.
I'm blinded 'cause you're near, even though the road is clear. Couldn't see you and me meant to be. Our friendship turned to love, like scent from up above. Touched by an angel, we fly with the wind, carrying us close.
I love that song. Yeah. It's Feel Better Friday, and that is Gladys del Pilar singing
glad
and performing her song that Daryl Hunt produced.
Yes.
Come on now.
Yes, and thank you.
That was so awesome. How you doing, girlfriend?
I'm fine. It's starting to be summer here in Sweden.
I love it. I wish we could be there, but how cool is this that
this
we are
so
performing
cool
like this? Tell everybody what time it is there, because here in the States, of course, we do this at 1 o'clock Eastern Standard Time.
So here is 7 o'clock in the evening.
Wow.
Yeah.
And you're thousands of miles away, and this is the power of Virtual Live. Is this awesome?
Oh, this is so awesome.
I'm so glad.
Amazing.
I know when I called Gladys, she was like, you know we can't sing over the internet, right? And I was like, no, I'm telling you, we can. I promise. And now here we are. I know you thought I bumped my head. Right. Say what's up, fellas, to Gladys. That was awesome.
Yes. Well, thank you, and thank you for playing so wonderful.
Yes. We had to do it right. We had to.
It was gonna take this to get you to play with our band all the way over here. Isn't this something? If I had known this, we'd have started trouble a long time ago. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm so glad you could join us. Listen, I was speaking of Aphrodite and everything. You do so many different things. Do you also have a cooking show? Did I see that you have a cooking show?
Yeah, I started actually on YouTube. I'm in the beginning, so I'm doing a lot of foods that I like, and I'm going home to people, my colleagues or friends, and I do a menu of three dishes. And they invite their friends, and it's a secret friends. I don't know who the friends are. And we're sitting around the table and serve them.
That is so. Nice. Do they know that they're being served by a Eurovision winner? I mean, do they know?
Well,
who
they
you
see
are?
Me when they come to the guest.
Oh, I was going to say they're probably like, "Oh my God, that's
yeah.
Gladys,
and I cook for them.
She's cooking and she's serving us food, and
yeah.
and I they're probably like, you know, that's like you know Chaka Khan bringing you some grits and you know something. You know, it's like okay,
right.
I'm saying it's like, do they know who you are? So, tell me about this this song, Touched by an Angel. How did that come to be?
Yeah, actually, for a couple of years ago, I had this. I wrote this song with two very good produced songwriters here in Sweden, and I wanted to do a song for weddings, actually, because
right.
I have a friend who was about to marry a
okay.
friend. Because, you know, when friendship becomes love.
Yes.
Yeah,
I
so
know.
That's what the song is about. Yeah, so. So it's, yeah, so I felt like that. And I wanted to have also in the script, you know, love is patient, love is
yes,
kind.
Yes, that's
you know?
I see you quote. Yeah. I see you quote the scripture.
Yeah.
I know it's a beautiful song. It should be sung all over the world.
Thank
I mean, you know, it does take you right there, sort of put you in that love song, and everything's going to be okay. So it's perfect for what
you can hear it on Spotify.
Awesome. Got you hear that? You can get that. So it's downloadable.
Hello,
you can hear it on Spotify. She ain't playing. She's a pro. She's a pro. Now, in addition to Aphrodite and being big winners of Eurovision, you know, and touring and all of that, you also do a tribute show to one of the greatest artists on the planet,
yes.
the wonderful
yes.
Tina Turner.
Yeah.
How did you start doing? I've seen you in action.
Yep, yep.
We
yeah,
came
actually,
to see
I've done
you
that
when
for
we were
I've done it for many years, but now I actually have a break for some years because I do another production. I do the Sister Act, the Swedish
yes.
version. Yeah. So I played the head role.
And you play Whoopi Goldberg's part, right?
Yeah, I did actually.
And did you get to meet her and everything?
Yes, I went. This was 19 in May.
That is so awesome.
Yeah, I was so starstruck. I was so struck in
yeah.
meeting her. So I was like, have to calm myself down and tell myself, she's a normal person. She's a normal
yeah,
person.
And she's so nice.
She's really nice.
Yeah, she's really down to earth. I got to meet her at some event that when I was with Chic and I, you know, took some pictures with her, and it was like you feel like you've known her for years, and she's iconic.
Yes,
she's just iconic, and so I'm sure she's flattered that you get to play her role in that movie, which is also an iconic film. But I have seen you do your thing with Aphrodite. I've seen you do just your Gladys show, and I know I have tasted the fabulous cooking. She has a summer party every year at her house. I hate that we're missing it, but we're going to come. We're going to get back to Sweden soon.
You were supposed to come, 20.
I know. But we're coming. Yeah. I'm bringing the band. Can I bring the whole band?
Yes.
Okay, you heard that, fellas.
Coming,
yeah.
And they will show. Ready. They will come. They got passports and
you know,
bring
we have 300 people here.
Yeah.
At her house.
At my house.
Yes.
Bring a plate back on the plane.
I'm about to
right.
say,
right.
That food is worth having.
Oh, my God.
Over and
she
over
can
again.
Throw
it's,
down,
it's
y'all.
Incredible.
It's like, that's what we,
I've
you know.
I've never had Swedish chitlins before.
What you say, Swedish what?
Chitlins.
What's
don't,
that?
Don't. Don't
chicklin,
you don't want to know.
No,
you don't
no,
want to
no.
know. It's different.
A whole
it's
other thing.
It's I'll tell you when we off camera, girl. Right. Thank you, Derek.
Oh, chicken? No.
Y'all, it's Feel Better Friday. We are live in the loft. We've got Gladys Del Pilar all the way from Stockholm, Sweden, and we are powered by VirtuLive Studios, and that is how we are able to perform from all in different locations at the same time, which every time I say it out loud, it just sends chills down my spine. Listen, I put on my good shorts and my good pumps, honey, so
those
that I can
legs,
do a tribute
girls,
to Miss Tina.
Those legs.
Okay? I brought my Tina legs out, y'all, today. Can we do a little song in tribute to her?
Yes,
absolutely.
We do.
Come on, y'all. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
I think we should have Stan up on that.
I know. Stan, what you got? Oh, I suck you now.
All right.
Y'all, it's Feel Better Friday.
Yeah.
We are live in the loft, powered by VirtuLive Studios. Come on.
Woo! Ah. Good job. Sleeping, worrying about the way things might help me.
was awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
And thank you, thank you, thank you.
Did you
so
have a good
much.
Time?
I'm so glad. You made my day.
Oh, you made our day as always. We cannot thank you enough. Listen, before you go, tell everybody where they can find you real quick on social media.
Yes, I will.
Can they find you on Facebook?
Yes.
Can they find you on Instagram?
Yes.
And can they find you all your music everywhere?
Yes.
All right now, so that's Gladys Del Pilar.
Indeed.
On everything. That's right, right?
Yeah.
All right now, y'all say what's up one more time to Derek Redfootz Freeman on drums. Getting it in, getting it in. Hey. You got Geronimo on percussion. Come on, Chris. You got Walter Cosby on bass. Woo! You got Stan Cooper on guitar. Hey! And put your hands together for Daryl L.A. Hunt, my co-host on keys and piano. Give it up for our guest today.
Sylver, Logan, Sharp.
And put your hands together for our guest, Miss Gladys Del Pilar, all the way from Stockholm, Sweden. I got to say shout outs and thank yous to my entire Redhead Productions crew, Vincent Smith, the Virtual Live team. I love y'all. I love y'all. I love y'all. And you, the followers, the subscribers, and everybody who takes the time to stop and enjoy Feel Better Friday. Thank you for watching. Thank you for sharing. And go hug on somebody and tell them you love them. Life is too short. And remember, you got to feel better every single Friday. We'll see you next time at 1 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Sylver Logan Sharp, and we're out, y'all. See you next time. Come on. Hey, hey, hey. Because it's feel better. Feel better. Yeah. Feel better Friday. Go on, give me some oohs on it. Come on, sing with me, Gladys. Hey.
Feel better.
Share button, don't forget to subscribe. Don't miss none of this. By Virtual Live Studios. Peace.